Lord, listen, baby, go to that's my philosophy. It's called rubber necking, baby, boy, that's all right with me. Some people say we're seeing time, but they don't really know. I like what I see what I like, it gives me such a everywhere, I see everything inside. Look, it's a baby go-go, that's my philosophy. It's called rubber necking, baby go-go, that's all right with me. The people say, oh, it's in time, but I don't really care. I see what I like, I like what I see, and it gives me some shape. Oh, oh, hey, 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 oh, swing your hat. Good times have never seemed so good. Oh, I had a perfect high. Oh, to believe in the devil. Oh, oh, I said, so let a good thing die. Cause honey, you know, a little high too. I spit all over it. I just left the building. Thank you.
Hey, everyone, I just wanted to thank everyone for coming today and donating to this worthy cause. I have so much respect for Covid-Elvis for doing this. He's been doing it for months. He's been entertaining people. He's been bringing joy and happiness to people. And more importantly, he's been bringing food and important requirements for people. And I am so honored and privileged to be able to be part of this. And that you would come today on show. short notice. We only talked to him Saturday night after about 3 bottles of wine. Right? So, anyway, what a great cause.
Thank you very
so much.
So much
respect for you and what you're doing. And you're looking to reach some milestone on poundage. And if there's not enough here,
we're going to make it happen. I said, thank you very much, Steve. I said that I wanted to get to, I always put these great big high expectations, not just really on myself, but on people out to the community, because I just do that because nobody ever got a world record by setting the bar half an inch shorter than the record, you know what I mean? So I set the bar high and I hope for the best. I need 425 pounds. I talked to Steve this morning. I said, listen, if we don't get it here, I'll buy it myself.
Oh, you know what I mean?
Because it's just one of those things, and if you don't set a goal for yourself, or you don't set something for yourself, something to look forward to, or somewhere to get, if you don't do that for yourself, nobody's gonna. So I just appreciate it very much, and I know it's 1 o'clock, but I just want to sing one more song for you in the Christmas spirit of things. This is happens to be my mother's favorite song, and it's a Christmas song. It's not Jingle Bells. Sorry, Auntie Kim. But thank you very much. This is wonderful, and I'm really privileged to be able to invite you. Thank you so much.
Wonderful.
Elvis has left the room.